Maybe their parents didn't understand what the words meant, crap killer, crip killer, 187, all this stuff. But they would know, the kids would know what's going on because they would read these things. Now they go on Facebook and Instagram and they can catch up very quickly on what's going on. And there was there's been some recent violence in Chicago. And there was a great article in one of the papers out there that spoke to this process and how these kids are right out in the open explaining what's going on, and that the kids are knowing a lot of times before and while law enforcement is learning about who's beefing with who and what's going to happen. Common